On Saturday, October 20, the City of Kentwood's annual Trunk or Treat event brought thousands of costumed residents to the Kentwood Department of Public Works building in the Kentwood City Center complex for a morning of Halloween fun. At Trunk or Treat, local businesses and organizations decorate vehicle trunks and hand out treats as a way to raise awareness about their products and services and support Kentwood's community building efforts. Kentwood Mayor Stephen Kepley is a big fan of Trunk or Treat and was greeting residents in his traditional Honest Abe costume again this year.
Oh, I love just meeting and seeing everybody, neighbors and little kids. I mean, this is a magical time for kids to dress up. Of course, they're getting candy. What is not to like about getting candy? It's just another event that we do so that neighbors can meet other neighbors or come together as a neighborhood and just a fun time, right? It's about what the community is all about.
For the WKTV Journal, I'm Nate Diedrich.